Did I lose? Oh, my water bottle broke! Shirley! I'm officially all alone. Hannah is at work. Sad face. And I have made it to Hollywood Studios. I'm in the parking lot right now, heading towards the tram. I am parked in Donald Music. So I don't know what row yet. I will see that when I get to the end. But yes, so going to Hollywood Studios, I have a fast pass for the Frozen show at 5 o'clock because I'm obsessed with it. I definitely want to try to ride Rockin'. Not 100% sure if I'm going to do Tower or not. I don't know if I'm quite brave enough to do that one on my own, but we'll see. So I'm making the insanely long trek from the parking lot to the front entrance of Hollywood Studios because it is a really long walk because of all the construction. They have Star Wars that they're building and they're building the new Skyway. So it's gonna be nice when it's all done. Right now it's kind of a pain to walk this far, so oh well, it is what it is. Okay, so I've officially made it inside. I still have about an hour until I can go see Frozen with my fast pass. So I'm probably gonna go ride Rockin'. I'm gonna go ride Rockin' Roller Coaster and then go see Frozen. The march just started. I love the march. So scratch that. I'm not riding rock and roller coaster right now. Standby is an 80 minute wait and single rider line is closed because apparently it got super backed up and was longer than standby, so they closed it. So I think I'm gonna go to Star Tours then because Star Tours is my next favorite and I love Star Wars, so yeah, Star Tours. So I still have a good 20 minutes before I have to get Frozen. So I think I'm gonna ride Star Tours again because I love Star Tours and it's right here. And it doesn't take that long. So yeah, Star Tours round two. So after round two of Star Tours, I'm still not the Rebel Spy, but it's fine. Jez is fine. I just wanna be the Rebel Spy. That's all I want. So I will keep riding it until I am the Rebel Spy, because I am the Rebel Spy. Anyways, I have just enough time to find a bathroom, and then I will be heading to Frozen so I can yell at Eric, because I love Eric. He's my favorite person, and I just want him to know how much I love him. So I got a fast pass so I can sit in the front row, and I can scream his name and tell him how much I love him.
Princess Anna, right?
Princess Anna, everybody!
And now I'm honored to introduce to you the Arendelle Royal Historians!
Hello, everybody! I'm Aria!
Hi! Aria!
And I am Sir Eric!
Wait. Eric, when were you knighted?
Knighted? What?
Oh, yeah, I mean, I've been going to night school!
Well, thank you, just Eric. Have any of you seen my sister? Oh, well, she's about so tall. Blonde, kind of keeps to herself. And, oh yeah, she has these weird icy snow powers, like, Oh, I know. Hey, Elsa, do you want to build a snowman? It doesn't.
Where should we start?
Let it go, let it go.
Put in your pocket and save it for later.
What were you thinking?
Let's start at the beginning where every good story starts.
The beginning, I got this. Okay, here we go. It was a dark and stormy night.
No, it wasn't.
puts him down. One night something terrible happened. Uh-huh. Created a monster stolen!
Where's she screaming?
Okay, so you're jumping ahead again. Why don't you back it up?
If you have never met a troll before, consider yourself lucky, because these are mischievous creatures with strange magic, and I'm not a fan of them, because one time one of them rolled right over my toe. I didn't realize how much I used that toe. I guess I took it for granted.
Focus, Eric, focus. And then the saddest thing happened.
No more snowmen?
No more snowmen.
Oh, we should all sing along to a song about this.
Elsa?
She would tell me why.
See you in 2 weeks. Do you have to go?
You'll be fine, Elsa.
Mario, what is going on here?
I'll explain it to you later.
Where did the boat go?
No.
Wait a minute, they die? What? Dead parents?
I know.
What is this, Bambi? For Finding Nemo? For Tarzan? For Pocahontas? For Princess and the Frog? For the Lion King?
Baby Simba!
Okay, put that down. Put that down.
Several years had passed and it was time for Elsa to take the crown.
She stole the crown.
No, she doesn't. Bring it back.
What?
Did you fall asleep for all of Arendelle History 101?
Well, I slept through most of college, so that sounds right.
For the first time in forever, I'll be dancing through.
But I'm somewhere in that zone. Cause for the first time in forever.
You know, I don't like the look of this guy. He is too good looking.
You are just jealous because he is dreaming. What a man, what a man, what a man, what a mighty good man. Mighty good man.
Right now, he's dreaming, we get it, okay?
And I'm gonna say it again. He is dreaming.
Hey, wow, welcome to Disney, everyone. You know what, Aria? Conceal, don't feel. Are you keeping his freckles? Wow. Oh my gosh. If he's evil and you know it, clap your hands.
Don't you just love true love?
I do love true love, but this is not true love. They just met each other.
You don't know anything about true love because a wise woman once told me that love is an open door.
Wise woman, she's a teenager.
And it's nothing like I've ever known before. Love is an open door.
Yes, Eric, get it!
Woo! You get ice and you get ice and you get ice! Everybody gets ice!
Woo!
These people were excited, but these people were scared. They called her a witch! A sorcerer!
Oh,
she even impaled someone!
Yeah, right in the spleen!
Oh, the spleen!
Oh! 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 On the bonus features. Sorry, it was beyond cold. It was
frozen!
It's the one you've been waiting for, Dad! Let it go!
Hey, please, let it go!
The cold never bothered me anyway.
Yes, Eric! Kristoff!
Hello there!
Kristoff!
Kristoff, everybody! Woo! I-S-T-O-F.
Yeah. You're so funny!
Wow. That is for you, ma'am.
And you know, I couldn't help but overhear your story, and we couldn't help over smelling you. Seriously, dude, people are gonna start to think that you are a reindeer, because, oh my gosh, that is me. I am so sorry. I smell like a reindeer. Wow. He is not innocent. Innocent? No. You know, I kind of helped out a lot. What? Without my help, Princess Anna would have never made it to the North Mountain.
And besides, you like liked her, didn't you?
That had nothing to do with it. There was a blizzard with ice everywhere, and I sell ice. The problem?
Wait. Oh, I'm sorry. You said you sell ice?
Yeah, I do.
I do that.
Honest to save my business.
Stella, hurry up the time of life.
She is going through the list, buddy. You better get out of here.
Well, you know what, Eric? He is kind of dreamy, too. Guys, don't you think he's dreamy?
You're just throwing dreamies all over the place. You're like, you get dreamies, and you get dreamies, and everybody gets dreamies. How come you never call me dreamy?
It's because you dress like an elf.
What?
Thank you. I have one fan.
Out there.
Well, yeah, you know what? I'm proud of my clothes because you know what they say?
What?
To thine own elf be true.
You can have them. They navigated through the dark woods where wolves attack their sleds.
Werewolves attack their sleds. Just in time for Halloween.
Nope.
Woo!
Wasn't werewolves.
What?
Just wolves attack their sleds.
Just normal wolves, non-Halloween wolves, attack their sleigh. And that is when the true hero of our story enters the picture. An awesome talking snowman named
Olaf!
Snowman who loves
the
summertime. How can you not love this guy?
Winter's a good time to stand and cuddle, but put me in summer and I'll be a happy snowman. When life gets rough, I like to hold on to my train. Relaxing in the summer sun, just letting off steam.
Hey!
Oh, the sky will be blue, and you guys will be there too.
What? I'm gonna tell him.
Don't you dare!
It's summer!
We learned that Olaf has no skull and no bones.
I don't have a skull. Or bones.
Wow, that's what I said!
Only an act of true love can thaw a frozen heart.
He's British.
Yeah, he's a rolling stone.
He leads in with a kiss to save the day when...
He laughs in her face.
He laughs in her face. Wait a minute. Hans is the bad guy?
Yeah, hear the spooky music? He leaves Anna in a cold room to freeze to death so we can take over the kingdom.
Hans is the bad guy?
Yeah, then usually through air, no history 101.
Obviously.
Okay.
Back on the frozen pure and Anna's ready.
Be right.
Well, now she's shuffling. Now she's Cupid shuffling. And then she sees Hans about to kill her sister.
What?
Standing there in the blizzard door. What to do? Does she save herself? Does she save her sister? What to do?
What is she gonna do?
What's it do?
Scarier than Halloween?
What to do? It's your turn.
Oh, this is my turn now? Olaf saves the day! Yeah, Olaf stops Hans and he kisses Anna. Yep, that's right, everybody. The talking snowman is the act of true love that can thaw a frozen heart. Everybody lives happily ever after because some people are worth melting for. The end!
Woo!
What is going on? It's getting cold in here. That can only mean one thing.
Oh, I hope so. Then we can really celebrate the Arendelle Festival.
Yay!
the ending did feel strange.
Well, Olaf did help a lot.
Excuse me, Queen Elsa. The citizens of the Kingdom of Hollywood landed an excellent job singing along to all of our anthems.
You know, it was almost as if they could see the words right at the bottom of that screen.
Wonderful. You make all of Arendelle very proud.
Woo! Hey, do you think they're going to say anything about us? Because I'm needy.
Oh, thank you, Eric, and you, Aria, the royal historians of Eric!
Woo! Yes, Eric!
Let it go, let it go. And life like a break of dawn. Let it go, let it go. And when this bell is gone, here let it go.
Okay, so Eric pointed right at me and waved at me at the end of the show, and I'm so happy right now that he recognized me and he loves me. Oh, my life is made. My life is made. This was, I love Eric so much and I love this show so much. Good time, good time. 10 out of 10, highly recommend. Please go. So I'm not alone anymore. Hello, this is my friend from work. This is Shirley. So we are hanging out now. We are getting on Tower of Terror, kind of. We're walking through the queue of Tower of Terror. So that's what's happening. And then we may or may not ride Rockin. We're gonna try to ride Rockin. We'll see. But we gotta make it to MK for the fireworks. So that's the plan for the rest of the day. The tentative plan. yeah. Wow. Hey, this is the longest queue I've walked through for this ride. Hey, Luz. Oh, my water bottle broke. Shirley.
We're on the ride and I'm not ready. I'm not ready.
I am.
Well, we survived. My face is priceless like always. A ride terrifies me, but I love it at the same time. Shirley was just posing. So yeah, it is definitely way too late to try to ride Rock and Roller Coaster because we still have to book it to MK. The fireworks are at 9. I heard my name. Okay, well, anyways, off to MK. So we finally found parking. This is probably the most confusing time I've ever had at parking. Because people were just like pointing and then they just like stopped. Like, and then there was just no one. And so I just like made a giant loop around handicap parking. But we finally found a spot. And now we are walking towards the Ticket and Transportation Center. So we can get on the monorail or ferry.
Monorail.
I guess Shirley wants monorail. And then we will be at Magic Kingdom! Yay! I love Magic Kingdom. I live there. Basically, my life. All right, see you there. I found working. It's Daylin. Hi, Daylin.
Daylin today.
I miss you.
No, I'm not Night.
Daylin.
Daylin, what?
She calls me Shirley.
Why can't you just say Dylan like a normal person?
No, because it's Daylin for you.
Shirley.
Shirley.
Daylin.
Okay.
Dallas Shirley and the Velociraptor.
Yee. Bye, Daylin. I love you. I miss you.
Miss you too.
Have fun at work.
Bye.
We're gonna go watch the fireworks. So we are in Magic Kingdom. Yay! And we went and talked to all our stroller peeps. And then we went to the bathroom. And then we are now walking down Main Street, and I want a pretzel. Shirley wants popcorn. So yeah, we're getting snacks.
my second pretzel of the day because I'm poor. See, like, this is how my vlogs are. Like, I am a horrible vlogger. There we go. Now you can see my face.
I'm gonna like this horse. I feel weird.
You feel weird. But you're beautiful. Okay. Anyways, yes, we already get snacks, and then we're heading back down to watch the fireworks from the train station.
Ooh.
Train station fireworks are the best fireworks. Actually, I don't know because I've never seen them from the train station. Well, I've seen them from, like, under the train station, but I've never seen them from, like, the top of the train station. So I'm excited. I'm excited to do that. So, yes, I will keep you updated. Yes. So we got our pretzels. Shirley decided she wanted a pretzel instead of popcorn.
Yeah.
And so now we have like 15 minutes till the fireworks start, so we're just gonna eat our pretzel and then maybe head up to the train station. I haven't decided yet, but we'll see. T-minus 1 minute till fireworks and we're up on the train station. Are you ready? I'm ready. Let's go. Fireworks. There's the castle. Hello, beautiful. All right, fireworks.
Tied up.